I am Muntasar Barai. I'm Palestinian and I'm senior producer in Al Jazeera channel.
My name is Akika Nakane of NHK Enterprises, International Planning Division, charge of co-productions, acquisitions.
Oh, I'm Beth Jansen with the Tribeca Film Institute.
In Al Jazeera channel, or Al Jazeera Network, we have three channels dealing with documentaries. So we are open to many kinds of documentaries, but mainly we are focusing on human stories.
We are looking for character-driven documentaries, ones that have a focus on specifically on like social justice issues.
Well, a variety of genre, but something with a journalistic current affair feel. It could be about a personal journey, but a universal theme, touching on a journalistic angle at some point or another.
I did find some stories, they were good, related to human issues. I did find, and it's a good chance, especially to have like special space between the Arabs and the Europeans. It's like good.
Well, I find it surprisingly close-knit, comfortable, sort of a cozy, homey atmosphere, which is calming after a hectic week at MidCom.
I don't think there's anywhere else that has such a beautiful background for a documentary market. I mean, it's absolutely gorgeous and so hospitable. It's been really, really great.
Don't stop to dock.
Don't stop to dock.
Don't stop to dock.